of the pen is changed from black to red. So how we can do it? These are given in this topic. Okay, set pen color, set the color of drawing area by the specified color. Okay, type the color code in front of the command. Here you have to type the color code which you want to select the color and see the color in your working area. Okay, and then your color your sheet will change on that color as per your choice. Set pen color. MSW logo pen color by default is black. If you wish to change the pen color, use the set pen color command. It will change the color of pen with the color code specified by you, which means the color will selected by you. You can select the color from black to red, purple, green, yellow, etc. Okay, and set pen color also write the text with the colored pen. Here you can see that the pen color is written here. This is the text, and the process will written for the text is I will show you in practical. So don't worry about it. Just do or just read what I teach you. Repeat. Repeat command is used for repeating a group of statement for a specified number of times. Okay, it will repeat it to twice, thrice, or 20 times or 40 times as per our command. Write the command to draw a square. FD50, FD50, RT90, RT90, FD50, FD50, RT90, RT90. Here you can see that the process will be repeated. Okay, that is why it is called repeat command. In this set of commands, observe that the two commands FD50 and RT90 are repeated 4 times. As you can see that 2 times is here and 2 times is here are repeated. To avoid writing the same commands 4 times, repeat commands is used to draw the square. Okay, repeat 4. That means firstly you have to write the repeat 4, then angle bigger bracket FD50 RT90, then your square will designed on your piece or made on your piece. So this is very easy na for so you have not be followed the long process. You can just take the shortcut from here. Okay, so students, here I will stop the class, and on our next class we will discuss about drawing different shapes by using repeat commands. Okay students, and there is a notice for you. If you have any doubt or any queries related to the chapters, please ask me in both app, Tino app or WhatsApp group. Okay students.